salmon lover? Yeah, right? Smoked salmon, grilled salmon, baked salmon, or even teriyaki salmon from Yayoi Eat, right? I'm a big fan of salmon. So, but actually salmon, they can do better than just your favorite dish. Salmon can really save your life. I'm gonna tell you the secret. But first, what if we don't have salmon? What if we don't eat fish, but we eat a lot of pork, chicken, and beef? You guys know about that? So that kind of meats, they create a lot of cancers, like lung cancers or liver cancer, something like that. So that kind of meats, they give you a lot of unhealthy fats. But only fish, they give you the healthy fat, which is omega-3. Have you guys heard of it before? Yes? Okay. Here, this fat, right? Okay, this is obesity or diabetes. So you can measure at home if your waist here is bigger than your hips. It means that you have or you have some chance to have diabetes. So this is a really shocking fact that 371 million people around the world are now suffering with diabetes because of unhealthy and unbalanced diet. They eat too much fat, they eat too much burgers, they eat too much french fries. Okay, so, and the next shocking fact is 600,000 people nowadays, they die each year because of the heart disease. And the heart disease, they can occur because of the blockage. The blockage in your blood vessels that's sent to your heart. You know that one before? Okay, when we have a blockage that at the arteries that's sent to your heart, you're gonna have a heart attack. So that's 1 in 4 people. So in one group, 4 people, it's gonna be 1 person that have heart attack. Very dangerous, right? It's because of your unhealthy diet. So this shortness of breath, upper body pain, or the chest pain are the signs of the heart attack. And if you have this sign, just call 911 because you have to get to the hospital within 30 minutes or bye-bye forever. Because in that golden 30 minutes, you have to get to the hospital in the operation room and the doctor has to cut your chest and do the operation immediately. Or you can just, you know, leave the room. So imagine that in 30 minutes in Bangkok, you think it's possible? No, it's impossible, right? So many traffic. So if you have these signs and 30 minutes you cannot get there, what will happen? Yeah. So I think it's better if you spend the 30 minutes to cook and eat well to prepare your food to have fish for your meals. So you guys might wonder, so how many fish you have to eat? So this from the health expert, they recommend that to maintain overall good health, you have to eat more than 500 milligrams of omega-3, or it's equal to 2 fatty huge fish that is from the deep and clean and fresh sea. So you can have that 500 milligrams of omega-3. See this guy? So Japanese people, most of them are old, right? So 25% of the population in Japan are old people because they eat sushi. Sushi is their secret of their long, happy life. Okay, and this is a really fun fact. Actually, fish or salmon, they don't have omega-3, but plankton. Plankton is the source of food for the aquatic organisms. They have omega-3, so when they fish eat the plankton, so they have omega-3. So maybe we should buy plankton for our food better than fish, right? Because it's cheaper. Okay, so to sum it up, omega-3 can help you decrease the risk of several common types of cancer. Cardiovascular prevention, promote your eye health and your vision,